Hello and welcome back to my channel. I'm Chirashri and this will be a light language healing for discovery or new development or empowerment or getting some new ideas that you're really wondering about, a breakthrough basically. So this will be about discovering a new part of you. Anyway, you want to coin the term. So let's begin. Eta hisa nahima asayoya nimo zihuta khaya diye na ya zele mehne aya tele hai joya zi. If you've already discovered a lot of things within and you cannot really know how to put them into order and process through them and work through them and integrate them through a processed way and you're feeling scattered and here and there, let's align them all. Elai hano da hiya no jri te hati annamo hula ya ne ze ta hoye re te elai na ze na koyo na za ya na ahana la ya le ta Mohoya la hiza hila huze eta hoya ize na kayo ne zayu ya ya ni ya ya ni ze. Problems you have with receiving and if you have been giving way too much, there's definitely a problem in integration with your energy and understanding which is your idea, which is not, and all that. And especially if you're an empath, let's really work on those right now. Eta hoy na ya nuzu hoya ya se ohoite ya no. Tai zeta uzai e tai ne ai e li azai. It's not wrong to take a stand for yourself. It's not wrong to put yourself first. It's not wrong to cut off contacts with people who do not really respect you. It's not wrong to just walk on the path that you really desired. It's not wrong to live a life for yourself. It's not wrong to let go of people who do not really appreciate your presence and respect you for who you really are. Especially if you're a star seed, and mostly you are a star seed because most of my videos are only attracted by star seeds. I send you the love and light energy to just integrate the understanding in you that you are not alone and you are loved and you have the right to take a stand for yourself and just be who you want to be, just be who you wish to be, just live the life you want to live and you can just make it happen, you can just do it and it's in you, the discovery is in you and even you're aware of it because you are a star seed. And because you are aware of it, you are a star seed, I send you the love and light energy and you are integrating this part of it and letting go of all that that does not serve you. Eta hi ene zai eta goyo ni ena jre oro zi ene ne zai ato eta la ja neta no ita yeze. Connecting you to the source energy and integrating all your chakras now to let the process going and not let any negativity come in your way and let all the positivity flow in your way to make the discovery happen and the magic propel it. O ta khaya ze shayo aine aza ahene aze toh Done. Please drink a lot of water because that's a lot of energy. It's a lot of quantum energy especially. So please, please, please drink a lot of energy, water, because it revitalizes the process and helps you integrating the energy that you've received further without causing energetic glitch, as the processing and integration is occurring naturally with the transmission of the waves that have been sent from here. More to that, it's my honest request to you, please do like, share and subscribe if you are liking my work. And in any way you want to contact me, the links are given down below. So go ahead and feel free to do that. Thank you and love and light to you all.